Welcome to hydraulic press channel. Today we will crush some balls again. We have this like workout ball. It's really heavy, 3 kilograms. Then we have this tennis ball. Larger petanque ball, the steel one. Smaller petanque ball, the humble wooden one. And magic 8 ball that can predict the future. So now we can ask, are we able to crush that steel ball? I'm not sure, can you see it, but it says yes. And first we are going to crush this petanque ball because it makes me very nervous. And here we go! It should be like steel ball, but there is some like a fucking cheating inside. Yeah, let's open the blast and have a look. Yeah, now it's crushed and there is only like really thin metal. Or is it like a 4 mm metal shell and then some cheating powder inside? And then the larger balls, little friend, humble wood ball. Yeah, it was quite big. But at least it was wood and nothing cheating shit. Yeah, next one. And next one is tennis ball. Quite good surprise. So here are the remains of the tennis ball and it was a bit surprised it exploded. It's quite hard also. I think it somehow gets harder under the press. Because it's quite soft when it's intact. And it's also quite thick rubber, it was surprise. And then the magic 8 ball. Glass of the ball had some color to it, but the liquid inside was blue. That was a bit surprisingly. And I have no idea where is the like future seeing part of this ball. I don't see any the answers. Or are they? Yeah, here they are. There is some text over there. It says without something. And the largest ball is the last one, 3 kilogram workout ball. Here we go. Like our press tool has this soft feel now. Yeah. Yeah, let's open the blast seal and try to get our tool free from that ball. Yeah, the workout ball is still in quite good condition. I think here you can see something. I think it's just so thick rubber, it is so heavy. Yeah, I think there isn't anything inside of it, and it's just so thick that it weighs so much. Yeah, but I think that is all for today. Thank you for watching and have a nice day. And for today's extra content, we have this King Cobra. He has already eaten some other dangerous animal, so he is now even more dangerous. We must deal with it.